Ryungjin Fish Market. Choose your seafood on the first floor and then head up to the second floor to have it prepared. Do know that you'll pay twice though, once for the sea creature and again after having it prepared. However, the price is worth it if you're a seafood fanatic.